Embers rise, stark against the night. The tyrant Dong Zhuo wields the flames of destruction. Luo Yang burns. Chaos ignites as the power of the eunuchs is crushed. In the pyre, the Han falters. A generation's potential shatters. Knowledge dies. Kong Rong feels drawn to action. He knows he must act. Wisdom will save China. But war must first restore it. China is in turmoil. The great empire of the Han, stretching back ages beyond counting, is being devoured by corruption. The Yellow Turbans, thousands strong, began raising their banners in rebellion and seizing commanderies across the realm. In response, generals loyal to the Emperor rose up and put down the rebellion. Yet despite the victory, the chaos only grew. With the corruption at the very heart of the Empire, the loyal generals stormed the Imperial Palace and killed the 10 eunuchs, the source of China's ills. In the madness, the warlord Dong Zhuo seized the Emperor. With the great warrior Liu Bu at his side, none dared oppose him. In response to Dong Zhuo's brazen display, treason some call it, a coalition of warlords rose up, led by the charismatic Yuan Shao, to save the Han. Faced with united opposition, Dong Zhuo retreated west to his stronghold of Chang'an, razing the old capital Luoyang to the ground as he fled. It is now the year 190 CE, and the coalition has all but collapsed. Warlords on all sides have seen opportunities to build their own fortunes from the chaos. Yellow turban remnants still stalk the lands, seeking the age of the yellow sky, whilst soldiers of fortune feel the change of fate on the wind and strike out on their own. The scales shift, and China hangs in the balance. Luo Yang is set ablaze by Dong Zhuo, my lord.
It is barbaric. What loss of life, of culture.
His iron grip is unshaken. He heads west with the Emperor.
A tyrant controls the Empire. These are dark tidings, yet there are still pressing affairs closer to home.
Yes, Lord. The Yellow Turbans persist. Their greatest strength is in your lands.
We must rebuild. Schools, learning. It is wisdom that will see us through this crisis.
And what of the coalition?
Cao Cao pulls their strings. That wretched snake. He has them fooled, but not me. I shall never trust him, and neither should they.
Your wisdom is well known, Kong Rong. If you apply your mind to our current woes, I'm sure all of China will listen.
for China! It is joyous to see the land filled with life.
My lord, tell me your wish and I shall strive to fulfill it.
Honor your ideals. For the people! It is unpleasant business, but let us be quick and merciful.
Double time! Prepare! The time has come! March quickly! Steel yourselves! Go! Take heed, warriors! At the ready! Stand ready! Run! Attend!
Is this your first time in battle?
Fight, you fool! Stop talking!
Yeah. you to pieces for your treachery.
Your words are spineless, and so are you.
The enemy unit flees! What cowards!
Seriously think you have a chance?
Do you intend to bore me to death?
Rally! Our general needs our aid!
Look! The enemy run! Craven! Ready! Kill them!
Attend! Cavalrymen! Ready!
Stand ready! Go for their legs! Destroy them!
Cavalry! Mount up!
Ready!
Our faith was rewarded. Return them to their kin. For China!
As they fight side by side, your general's bonds will deepen as friends or rivals, affecting their satisfaction in your service. Be watchful of their relationships and their characteristics as they develop.
For China! Vent frustration! For the people! Focus your rage! For honor!
What do you wish?
A land without people is bereft of spirit.
to battle!
From the roots to heaven! Only by growth will the word be spread. Let us discuss matters. strong foundations are built on such small gestures.
Remain supple. Honor your ideals.
Ben, do not break.
Lift the peasants. Gather your strength. Outwards and on. Another branch grows and sprouts.
sprout ever upwards to heaven. The mightiest tree survives on its roots. It is a dead heart which refuses summer's lift. Shout fury! Crush them! A land without people is bereft of spirit. Immediately! Attack! For China! To arms! Our victory is proof of Heaven's approval. In time, they will thank us for this. China is people, not its oppressive warlords. Marching! Stand as tall as a tree.
We would be no threat to you.
This portends good omens. Reject corruption. Strike true! Conserve strength against the sapping cold. Resist corruption and endure hardships. For honor! For the people! To arms!
We would be no threat to you. Wisdom met by wisdom.
If we are bold and strong, victory will be ours. Now, friends, together let us claim victory! Step closer to victory! Keep it up! That's right!
For the cause!
Steal yourself! I can!
Thank you.
Our faith was rewarded. They have suffered enough. For honor! Focus your rage! Justice cannot be denied. Only by growth will the word be spread.
Fire burns brightly and indiscriminately. But no flame can last forever. Starved of air, it chokes, it splutters, and is then extinguished. The tyrant is dead. Yet in the ashen darkness, the avaricious proud.